So, you know, can you remember, like, your whole time, how many times you actually...
You know what you're just saying, the fact that if all of a sudden we go this way, then that's a possibility for culture.
We help, that's why there's always there. Always
because it's not... We're plugging something new into the equation and getting it to everybody's a little antsy about it. Well, yeah, so we'll gain 30 minutes. Well, on this trip, say it'll change, and that's why between the Secret Service and us, we're going to have to close the loop a little bit more. Than we have in the past. We've always talked about that. It should go well. I am comfortable with it, but I am not as comfortable as I have been in the past with some of the other missions. Yeah. I hope not.
But the okay.
He's just back.
Oh, what a deal. Okay, very good.
The Green Berets, one step down from them.
Well, see, as luck would have it, we would have to show them that
Timing was a little bit. What is some of the better equipment we're using right now?
Captain Jack T. from Parma, Ohio. Mark Knowlton from Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Company High, commanded by Cadet Captain Mark Freitag from Fairfax, Virginia.
So I'm glad to see me. It has to do with this directive that I have written. I have directed the superintendent to grant amnesty to the corps.